man in the fucking wheelchair. He was rolling, 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 and he had gray hair. That nigga was rolling fast, man. But let me tell y'all about this nigga. Hold on. He was really ugly, and his clothes were muddy. And he carried around the knife, he thinks he's Chucky. Every time I walk by him, he try to cut me. He say, "You little nigga boy," and he try to cut me. Man, that was crazy. And he was really lazy. He got hit by a train back in the 80s. He was bit by a rabbit and it gave him rabies. I was like, "Oh man, why you tryna chase me?" He chased me with a fucking knife. He even tried to hit me with a bike. I kicked him out his wheelchair, I knew it wasn't right. So I picked him up, then he cut me twice. And I was like, "Ouch, what you do that for?" Then I punched him in his mouth. Oh man, you better chill, or I fuck you up and roll you down the hill. I throw you in the lake, nah, I can't, cause the fish will run away. Cause you got an ugly face and your skin's all wrinkly. Man, go away. Damn, he tried to spray me with some mace. I had to slap his ass in his fucking face. I made him roll back, he couldn't hit his brakes. On his wheelchair, whee, he rolled away. I seen the man the next day at the coffee shop by the fucking bank. The old man had a gun. He said, "There he is, he's the fucking one." The police tried to chase me down.
Real shit.